The availability of electric energy from renewable sources varies greatly around the world, and so does the charging infrastructure. Therefore, Mazda follows a multi-solution approach to reduce CO2 emissions globally. While we have started to introduce battery electric vehicles, we are also continuing the development of our highly efficient internal combustion engines. Mazda puts a lot of effort into optimizing the combustion process. Its low-compression Skyactiv-D diesel engines provide outstanding real-world emission performance. For its new lineup of large platform vehicles, starting with the CX-60, Mazda developed new inline six-cylinder diesel engines. Following its right-sizing approach, Mazda determined the ideal engine size to achieve an efficient combustion and low emissions. The 3.3-liter Skyactiv-D diesel engine uses a newly developed combustion technology called distribution-controlled partially premixed compression ignition, short DCPCI. This technology allows to use a thermal efficiency of more than 40% over a wide range of driving scenarios and leads to a more responsive acceleration. The larger displacement and the higher number of cylinders enable an increased air intake rate to achieve a leaner combustion. An X-shaped piston head divides the combustion chamber in two areas. A highly dispersed injection spray pattern with optimized combustion timing also contributes to outstanding efficiency. The six-cylinder powertrains are equipped with the new 48-volt Mazda M hybrid boost system. It recuperates braking energy and uses it to power an electric motor. This motor can drive the vehicle when cruising at low load and supports the internal combustion engine when accelerating. Mazda's new six-cylinder diesel engines will be dynamic, comfortable, and efficient powertrain options for many years to come.